嚟到 exercise 7A 嘅第22條啊，呢度有個 keyword 咧就係叫 regular tetrahedron， 個意思咧亦即係話咧呢一個立體咧嘅四個面咧都係等邊三角形，都係 equilateral triangle， 咁所以所有邊咧都係8 cm 嘅。咁喺 part A 一咧，佢就叫你揾呢一條叫做 VM 嘅 height 啦。OK， 咁我哋留意翻咧，而家呢度咧有個 triangle。係 VMB 係一個 right angle triangle， 當中咧呢條係八 ，VB 係八，咁 BM 咧其實係四嚟嘅，因為咧我哋有呢個係 isosceles 啦，我哋寫翻啦，因為 VB 等於 VC， 咁所以咧 and 啦嚇 ，and VM perpendicular to BC， 有 perpendicular 加埋 isosceles 咧，我哋就會有咧。BM 等於 CM， 亦即係等於4 cm 嘅，呢個叫做 property of isosceles triangle。咁有呢個就好辦啦，因為我哋咧就可以揾到 VM by Pythagoras theorem 啦。VM 咧就係開方八 square 減四 square，which is 咧就係64 × 16，即係開方48。Pythagoras。咁就 A 一啦。跟住去到 A2 啦，佢就揾 area。咁揾 area 咧，而家有每個 lateral face 即係每個三角形啦，每個三角形個 area 我哋都會用底乘高除二嘅。咁個 required area 咧就係底乘高除二。咁個底咧就係八 cm 啦。呢個係底啦。跟住高咧就係 vm 啦 ，vm 就係上面計咗嘅。by the way 佢要 free surface 啊，我喺度寫翻 free surface 先啦。所以上面是要寫返 free surface， 即係撳完機係 6.93 啦。咁下面撳完機呢 27.7 cm². OK， 咁呢度再加多行啦，再加多行。好，跟住去到 part B 啦， part B 又計 total surface area， 咁都好簡單啫。 total surface area 咪就係上面嗰個乘四啦，上面嗰個乘四，因為有四個三角形啦嘛，四開方48乘四。係啦，咁就唔好用27.7×4喎，你用翻4·48，咁咧，否則咧你個 accuracy 咧有機會係唔夠準確㗎嚇，係啦，即係唔夠高嘅你嗰個準確度。咁呢個撳完出嚟咧，就應該113 cm².